Hey guys, welcome back. Now what we are, I mean I'm the outro of the other video. We told that we are
yes.
En route to Novi Sad.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got one of our fans over here walking past by. We made them stand here to shoot our video. That's why we are not using our hands at the moment.
Yeah, it's like this is the first time we have someone else shooting for us.
Yeah,
right?
So shout out to the fans standing behind the camera. We can't show the face as well. Yeah, that's it. That's all that you get for today. So we are heading to Novi Sad. It's around an hour journey from here by train.
And we're really tired.
So we're hoping to reach there soon. We'll show you a little bit glimpse of the station. Highways till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, and on. New afternoon.
Yeah, we couldn't wake up in the morning because we were talking the whole night, and we were so tired. Like I had like issues with my neck and everything, my shoulder and everything.
only reasons.
No, like I was really tired. So we both woke up late, and now we are going with our friends to university.
To University of Novi Sad. So next clip would be a glimpse of the university. So here we are in front of the medical faculty of Novi Sad.
So while coming, we passed through the clinical center, which had like their internal clinical department, internal medicine department. They have an autopsy block as well.
I mean, we do have it, but all of it is in one
place. Yeah, we have like a proper block. This like it's with the university, so it's like it's really nice. Like they don't have to walk much. We have to walk like a little 8 minutes away, but
we also came across the pharmacology department. They have the polyclinic over there, and it's like one road straight. It covers all of these departments.
Yeah.
And they have a swimming pool, it seems, across.
They have a full sports complex.
Sports complex as well. And they have a football stadium close by. And yeah.
I love the city. You like
the
city?
Yeah, it's a calm place. The roads are bigger and wider over here.
Yeah, I really like it.
And it's very calm.
And it's not very like crowded. So like, I like that. I don't like crowded cities anymore.
Peaceful environment.
Yes.
Yes.
So we're going, where are we going next?
We will be heading probably to the center. We'll show you all a glimpse of it. Then we'll be heading for bowling.
Mall. Oh, we're going to mall too.
We'll be going to a mall too. Okay, so we'll be covering everything.
Yes.
So catch you guys soon. We are at the center right now. I'll show you a glimpse of a 360 view.
Yeah, I'm not even trying to be because. So it seems that this church is located right at the center, and you can see it from all over, like all four corners, and it's.
It's bigger than Kragujevac was.
Yeah, it is so pretty. It's.
And there are a lot of people.
It looks so nice.
The weather is good. It's sunny as well as windy at the same time.
You know, I was sad because like yesterday we went to Belgrade and it was raining, and like it doesn't feel nice, you know, like I don't like that wet weather. But it's nice and sunny. Like it's not sunny, just sunny. It's cool also. Right? It's not hot.
Yeah.
So I can wear a t-shirt.
They're enjoying the moment right now. And I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying as well with us.
Yeah.
Moving forward, what are we going to show next? A little bit more glimpse about the center.
Yes. Then we're going to go to
play some bowling.
Yeah, but bowling and I think we'll go in the evening because we did the booking and we're going with our friends.
And then we're going to go cook some dinner.
We are not going to cook. We have some really nice friends that are treating
loving
us.
Loving friends, yeah.
They're hosting us and they're being so sweet with us. And
they're not letting us go back home also.
Yeah, they don't want us to go back home, but we have classes.
Yeah, so this is the plan for today, and we're gonna wind up our day after that.
Yes.
Once again, Giro.
Yeah, we
our
love
hotspot.
Yeah.
So we are trying the gyros in Novi Sad.
Yes.
So I think we need to take a bite for them.
Yeah. He does that. I don't know why he does that.
We are enjoying it. The horizon turn us to thousands, and we'll grow in number, fueled by them to see the horizon turn us to thousands. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. So guys, that's the wrap up for Novi Sad.
So we're going back to Belgrade because we have to take. We didn't know that we had a bus, but anyways, we have
to. It is a new learning. Yes, we know that there's a bus now from Novi Sad to Kragujevac.
Yep.
So maybe next time things would be easier for us that way.
But anyways, we had to go to Belgrade first, so that's okay.
Yes.
And now we're gonna go to Belgrade. Then we're gonna wait for like an hour or something. We're gonna like,
because
our
bus
around.
From Belgrade is at 5 o'clock.
Yep.
So yes, now we're heading to the train station. The train journey is 1 hour and to Belgrade, and then from there another 2 hours to Kragujevac, as you all know.
Yeah.
So it was a wonderful trip. We have wonderful friends.
In Belgrade again, I guess.
So it was a great journey here. We enjoyed the place, a lovely city.
Yep.
I have really great friends.
Yes,
yes.
We were
pampered for 2 days.
And it was really nice. It feels good, right, to be like given everything, you know. So we had fun. So thank you so much to our friends as well. And
hope to see you guys soon. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys soon. Bye.